many ways. Do it for your sister. Oh, so please, oh, please. I can't do the thing to you.
Build a snowman. Stay up late and build that snowman. Me and you.
A king.
We princesses.
Ladies, what have you been up to?
And that means actually sleep.
A wolf sleeping good night. They're gone. It's just us, snowman, snowman, snowman.
But Anna, we're supposed to be sleeping.
Yeah, but the sky's awake, so I'm awake, so we have to play.
Okay. You know, there's a special recipe for making a proper snowman.
Really?
Uh-huh. A little bit of you, a little bit of me, a part that loves to dream,
a part that sweeps from a tree, a little like me, a little like you,
a part that's not,
a part that's naughty too.
A little bit of fun. A little bit of magic. What?
Elsa.
We are removing all magic, even the magic that fills her memories, to be safe.
Should I have like some glitter or something?
She will be alright.
Thank you. Wait, remove my magic too, please.
I'm sorry, little Snow, that we cannot do.
But I'm afraid of what I'll do.
Then fear will be your enemy.
Yes, fear will cause dangerous ice and snow beyond your control.
Good. We must leave you now. But we bid you well.
Call on us any time. We love children. Great to be strays ourselves.
Farewell. Thank you. Elsa, take these gloves. See if they help you keep it inside. We can't keep them separated. They're sisters.
No.
Molly, what happened?
Only until we find more answers.
Comes of age. Elsa, please, I know you're in there. People are asking where
convey if they have courage. And I'm trying to, I'm right out here for you. Just let me in.
Oh, Not that you're awkward, I mean, I'm awkward.
You're gorgeous.
Wait, what?
Princess Anna,
very no.
Princess.
Oh, no. You don't have to do all that. My sister Elsa is the queen. I'm just me.
Just you?
Well, I mean, I'm not the heir. I'm the spare. Forget it, I'm not making any sense.
Well, you don't have to be embarrassed around me. I'm only the 13th son of a king of a very small kingdom. Please, accept my humblest apologies.
Of course. Haunt of the Southern Isles.
Thank you. Anna of Arendelle.
It's oh my god! The coronation is about to begin! Coronation! I'm gonna be late. Will I see you again later?
Definitely.
Okay.
Wonderful face you have. With some queens, what you get is what you get. But you are a muffin queen.
Thank you.
Might I tempt you with my tango?
I don't dance.
Don't worry. I'll lead you.
What she means is she can't dance. She's terrible. I wouldn't want you to lose a toe.
Now, my dear, I've never heard of a queen who cannot dance.
Well, I've heard that what you get is what you get.
Lady, your majesty. Something severely wrong with those two.
Thank you. You are a model princess.
How kind of you. I take after my sister. This is nice, Elsa. Talking?
Yeah, it is. Maybe we can do it more often? I'd really like that, Anna.
And maybe we can keep the gates open and let life back to the castle?
Wait, no, we can't.
Why can't we? Who's stopping us? We're the queen. You can do whatever you want.
Well, then I'm stopping us.
But I don't understand.
That's right, you don't. Can you excuse me for a minute?
Elsa, wait!
Oh, hello again.
Hans.
You seem upset. Are you okay?
It's fine. Elsa just let me alone again like she did for years.
Why would she want to do that?
I don't know. I could never figure out what I did.
I understand. I spent a lot of time alone as a
kid too.
But you had 12 older brothers.
Yeah, but when they weren't humiliating me, they were ignoring me. It's not going to be like that when I have a family.
Me neither. No one will ever
reach
out.
Won't be trying to kill
I'd never shut you out, Anna.
Okay, can I just say something crazy?
I love crazy.
I want to kill you.
All my life has been a series
of crazy
in my face.
I was thinking the same thing, because it's like, I've been searching my whole life to find my own place. Maybe it's the party talking, or the chocolate fondue.
But with you,
I found
my face. And it's nothing like I've ever known before. Love's no thing wrong.
Answer is no. The party is over. Close the gate.
Elsa! No! Wait!
Spadoof.
Give me my cloak.
No! What did I ever do to you?
Enough, Anna.
No, why? Why did you shut me out? Why did you shut the world out? What are you so afraid of?
I said enough!
Come on, it's not our fault we got caught in this crazy magic blizzard.
WLHS.
Yes, I am. Do I know you?
Hey, Crystal. Can I have a talk to you? Orlov, a recently unemployed ICE worker. What are you doing?
I'm looking for my sister.
You've only been on ICE and ruined my business?
Yes, but it was my fault. You see, I got engaged to Prince Hans, and then Elsa freaked out because I'd only just met him, you know, today. Yes, why is everyone getting so hung up on that? I've got good instincts.
I wouldn't go that way if I were you. What do you think, Well, I think that the dire role you should offer to help her. I would offer to help, but I don't think she'd take it.
Wait, how can you help me?
Well, the blizzard is coming from the North Mountain, which I'm guessing is where we'll find your sister. And I know how to get there. You know. Without dying.
All right, Crystal, you're hired. Come on, let's go.
So, did you know your sister could do this?
I didn't know anything.
Let's start the singer. I'm Olaf, and I like more pugs. Olaf. Yeah, huh?
Olaf.
Like I said. Yeah, huh? And who's the funny looking donkey?
That's Sven.
Okay. And who's the reindeer?
Sven.
Okay, good. That makes it easier for me. And your honor.
How do you know my name?
Because you gave me my big bouncy
butt.
That's right. Don't you remember?
I think I'm starting to.
I'm a little like you and a little like...
Elsa! Oh, what? Did Elsa build you?
Yeah, why?
Do you know where she is?
Yeah, why?
Do you think you can take us to her?
Yeah, why?
I'll tell you why. We need Elsa to bring back Summer.
Summer? Oh, I don't know why, but I've always enjoyed the idea of summer and sun and all things hot.
I'm guessing you don't have much experience with heat.
Nope, but sometimes I like to close my eyes and imagine what it'd be like when summer does come.
Burning to death.
I don't think, no, that's not how that works. No. No, it will break his little heart.
Wait to see what my buddies all think of me. Just imagine how much cooler I'll be in summer. The hot and the cold are both so intense. Put them together, it just makes sense. Winter's a good time to stay in and cuddle, but put me in summer and I'll be a puddle.
Happy summer!
When life gets rough, I like to hold on to my dream. Relaxing in the summer sun, just letting off steam. Oh, the sky will be blue. And you guys will be there too. When I finally do what frozen things do in summer.
I'm gonna say something.
Don't you dare!
In summer.
Now come on, let's go bring back Summer.
So, did you know your sister could do this?
Not exactly.
What are we going to do when we find your sister? What's your plan?
I'm going to talk to her.
Talk to her? That's not a plan.
Of course it is. Come on, let's keep moving. Hello there.
Who are you?
I'm Oaken, the wandering Oaken to any possum sana, and this is my family. And today is a special day for you, because today is a big summer blowout sale.
Look, Sven, sun hats are half off.
That's all very nice, but shouldn't you be at home instead of outside in the storm?
Yeah. What's with all the cheer?
And why are we not scared of the notioning of each other whether you would ask me to be in the house? Because of Higa!
Higa? What's Higa?
Higa's the word my mom lives by. I hope you understand.
Come on.
don't like being in video.
I present to you West Lawrence High School Winter Guard with their interpretation of Carol of the Bells by Pentatonix.
All carefully.